Namaste, this is Mekhla here from poojas.in. I'd like to continue my conversation with you regarding how astrology consultation can help business owners. Well, more so particularly regarding finances, I had a lot of questions. One person asked me, with your consultation, am I also going to get some investments? Is somebody going to invest me in my business? Am I going to clear loans? Am I going to cut down my expenses? My answer is yes for all the three, because we will tell you exactly what you should do. See, for instance, if you want to know, if you should do business from a particular direction. For example, if you feel that you are based in Bangalore and Hyderabad is the market for you, and actually Delhi may be the market. So we will tell you, you know, in the consultation as per your chart, we will get an indication that yes, no, Mr. X, for example, whatever your name is. So you are going to get business more so from the northern region, from your place of birth. So you pursue that market. That is how we are going to tell you. You're not going to be wasting time. You're not going to be wasting advertising money. You're not going to be wasting any other resource in getting business from Hyderabad when your market is Delhi. So you see, you're going to cut down on costs automatically. You're going to, all your expenses will be cut down. Your effort will cut down. And you are going to be very pinpointed. If Delhi is your market, it will be that. That's how we are going to do it for you. So everything is clearly stated in your chart. Only thing is, you need the expert eyes to read it. Read the chart, read in between the lines, we say. In the same way, we are going to just look into your horoscope and tell you, no, you have to pursue Delhi. Delhi is your market. Likewise, even if it means that you want to look at an angel investor coming and investing in your business, we will tell you. See, some people just wait. They keep waiting and they're just hoping that, you know, that is the only way to move forward for growth, and that may not be in your horoscope. What will you do then? You just endlessly wait? No. What we are going to do is tell you, see, come on, this is not there in your chart, so let's not approach it this way. We find an alternative. Or, for example, if that is not there in your horoscope and no matter what, you want an investor to invest, then we are going to suggest some poojas which will attract people who have money to come and believe in your business and actually invest. That is how we are going to help you in astrology consultation. There is never a dead end in your life, okay? So whatever be the situation, whatever may be, we will make sure that your aim, your ambition and the reality matches. But what I require from you is, of course, the details of a date of birth and other things. And even if you don't have those, if you want to go by your palms, we're ready for that. But we also need infinite patience, a good understanding of how we work together, then we can make things happen together. So you have to very clearly tell me that these are your goals. So for that, you should be clear first. What do you want? Is it only the money? Is it only to cut down your expense? Or is it to build a brand? Is it to build a business house, a legacy? Exactly what is it that you want? You have to be clear. And many times, some clients do come, and they have come in the past, where they themselves are not clear. But when we sit for this consultation together, over a period of 1 month or so, they're able to narrow down their main intent or goal. And then from there, we have taken it forward. See, business or life as such, both are not easy. You have to give your attention to it. You can't randomly do something. It's not a 9-to-5 exercise that you do, and end of the month, every month 30th, you have your money in your account. It doesn't work like that. It has to be a step-by-step approach. It has to be a conscious approach, because astrology is all about calculations, and it's all about calculations, planet replacements. It's all about you and your horoscope and whom you work with. So that is exactly why I'm saying that if you want to cut down your expenses, it's possible. Yes, it is possible. I want to clear my debts. Is it possible? Yes, because there is a planet which is only creating debts for you. So if that planet has to be paid attention to, we will do that. And we will make sure that you clear your debts. And how do we do it? Within a period of time. You have 10 lakh debts, you have 10 crore debts. Let us sit together and do it. And we will do, and you have to follow what I tell you to do. Then we can clearly make sure that within that period of time, you clear off all your financial commitments and you're mentally free. And this is also applicable for salaried people, not just business. Because we have such powerful poojas which can clear your debts and free you, give you the financial freedom. And how do you do this? I mean, it's like you may be thinking, oh, how can I do it? My salary is fixed. I'm just getting the same kind of income. How do I it? No. With this astrology consultation, we are going to open up multiple streams of income for you. And all this is going to be legal. Sometimes you may not even know that you are eligible for a family inheritance. And that may just come and land in your lap. How does it happen? We say sometimes, oh, that's good luck, you know, that suddenly I got a fortune. No, it's not like that. It's God's grace which gives you the fortune. And this grace, how to tap it, how to make it come to you, that we will help you with it. Okay? So I wish you all the best. You make your decision, you contact me, and we'll work together for your growth. Thank you and namaste.